See, ladies and gentlemen, these debates are controlled by the media. The media moderators are dumb as doorknobs, and they're liberals, almost to a person. They never address the real problems, the real issues that we're facing. It's always fantasy land. All right, I'm live now. And, of course, they didn't address the debt, which is over $200 trillion when you consider unfunded liabilities, and over $18 trillion fiscal operating debt. And the reason why Anderson Cooper, CNN, no media outlet will question the Democrats about the debt is because it exposes how they're destroying this country. And they are destroying this country. Report after report by the GAO says this is unsustainable. That's their word, not mine. Unsustainable. And the GAO says it year after year after year. This has to be addressed. This has to be addressed. And it's never addressed. As a matter of fact, here's what the GAO says in 2015, right off their website. Since 1992, the General Accountability Office has published long-term fiscal simulations showing federal deficits and debt under different sets of policy assumptions. While the timing and pace of growth varies depending on the assumptions used, GAO simulations illustrate that, one, a fundamental imbalance between revenue and spending over the long term leads to continuous growth in debt as a share of gross domestic product, which is unsustainable. Now, that's a very nice word, this word unsustainable. What does that mean? Economic collapse, economic calamity. That's what that means. It's unsustainable. And not one damn question about it at yesterday's debate or any other debate for that matter.